Let us see CBW and CWD instructions from the instruction set of 8086. CBW stands for convert byte to word. So it converts byte to word by copying the MSB from AL register to the AH register, which acts as a sign extension. For example, 05 is moved to the AL with this move instruction. 05, if we write it in binary, then MSB is 0. That denotes that this operand is positive and it can be copied to the AH register, so that this byte from AL will be extended to the word. Next is CWD, which stands for convert word to double word. So word from the X register get extended to the double word by taking help of the DX register. For example, 96A5 is moved to the X register from this move instruction. So if we represent it in binary, then higher bit is 1, that indicates that this operand is negative, and this sign extension can be achieved by taking help of DX register. So this 1 get copied into the DX register, which gives us FFFF from the DX register, and this how the word from AX register is converted to the double word.